Hi guys, so today we are going to be learning about trees, bushes, and grasses. So first, trees. Did you know that trees have a hard, thick stem called a trunk? This is the trunk. They also have arms which are called branches. These are the branches. So we have branches, B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, branches, and a trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk. Great. Now there are two types of trees we're going to learn about today. Number one, deciduous trees. Deciduous, D-E-C-I-D-U-O-U-S, deciduous. Now these trees have giant flowering plants, and examples are oak, maple, and beeches. Most have broad flat leaves like this. They are broad, which is wide, and flat, like this. And every autumn, these trees shed their leaves. So deciduous trees lose their leaves in autumn. Also, the blossoms, which are the seeds on the tree, turn into either seeds or fruit. How cool! So, deciduous trees lose their leaves in autumn, have broad, flat leaves, and a giant flowering plants. Let me show you an example. So this is a deciduous tree in my garden. This is me. Now, because it is coming out of winter, it has lost all of its leaves. So this is what it looks like now. But obviously in summer, it gets its broad, flat leaves back. Great. And as you can see, the branches branch out like this. Cool. The other type of tree we're going to be looking at is evergreen. Evergreen. E-V-E-R-G-R-E-E-N. Evergreen. Now these trees keep their leaves all year round, and many evergreens are coniferous or conifers. They often have even-sided branches, and examples are pines, firs, and spruces. How cool! This is an example of what their leaves will look like. They're like needles. Interesting, right? Here is an example of an evergreen in my garden. Now, as you can see, the leaves themselves are like needles, and this stays green all year round. This is an example of a conifer. How cool. So, we have deciduous trees that lose their leaves in autumn and have fruit or seeds. And they look like this when they lose their leaves. And we have evergreen trees that keep their leaves all year round and are often coniferous with needles as leaves. And here is an example. Great, that's all for trees. Now let's talk about bushes. Bushes, B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes. Now bushes have branches. Remember, these are arms that are hard and near the ground because bushes are very low to the ground. Cool. They also have a short trunk. Do you remember trunk? This is the trunk. So they have branches that are hard and near the ground and a short trunk like this. Here is an example of a bush in my garden. As you can see, they're very low to the ground and I am taller. And they have branches that are also very low to the ground. How cool. Great, so that's bushes. Bushes have branches that are hard and near the ground. They also have a short trunk. And here is the example. Great. Now, let's move on to grasses. Grasses. G-R-A-S-S-E-S. Grasses. Now, these are a lot smaller than trees and bushes. They are on the ground and very, very low to the ground. The stems are soft and green. So grasses don't have a trunk. They have stems that are soft and green, like this. And here is lots of grass in my garden, as you can see. And here is a little example. Great. So grasses are smaller and low to the ground. They have stems, not trunks, and are soft and green, like this. Perfect. Recap time. So trees. Trees have a trunk that is thick and hard. Trunk. And they have arms that are called branches. There are two types of trees that we are learning about. Deciduous, that have giant flowering plants, and every autumn they lose their leaves. And their blossoms turn into seeds and fruit. They look like this without leaves. And evergreens, who keep their leaves all year round. They are often coniferous, and examples are pines, firs, and spruces. They have needle leaves like this. And here is an example. Great. Now bushes. Bushes have a short trunk and the branches are hard and near the ground. And here is our example. And finally, grasses are smaller and low to the ground. The stems, not trunks, are soft and green. And this is an example. Great.